This is an important week, and it's really important to set the mood right. Going out, getting some nice flowers, making dinner every night this week, taking these fun little hearts and putting them in surprising places, like on her pillow or inside of her shoes. Because this year, Valentine's Day is the day after the big game. So get all your sweet stuff done early, and come Monday, you're gonna thank me. This year, pregame for Valentine's Day at Stop & Shop.